wants to make a deal with me. Gary, is it Gary? Gary? Gary. Carrie. Carrie. Hi, Mr. Carrie. How are you?
It's a pleasure to meet you.
Oh, nice to meet you, too. So, thank you
so much for the opportunity.
Oh, it's good to have you here, because this is a big deal, because it's the last deal before the big deal?
Yes, I'm going.
Okay. Now, what do you do?
I'm a teacher.
What type?
I teach history. I've taught pretty much everything, but right now I'm doing history, economics, that kind of thing.
You look like the cool teacher that you actually dress up and you do cool things with your students, and I bet that you recited some of the Hamilton soundtrack.
I have introduced a lot of kids to Hamilton. I was telling them all that I was trying to play the lottery every day to see you play Burr. Aww. I wanted to see that. I've seen a couple clips that I probably wasn't supposed to see, but...
Well, please, let me know where to find them, because I want to see them too. Oh, thanks, man. Well, we'd like for you to make personal history today by taking home some cash and let's make a deal. We have $500. Boom! You're starting off with 500 bucks. Now, you can make up to $2,000, and here's how. Okay? We have Spider-Man, Cars, Seabiscuit. You will tell me if each movie premiered in the U.S. either before 2005 or after 2005. Each time you're right, you'll get 500 bucks. Spider-Man.
Spider-Man was before. Huge Spider-Man fan.
Okay, all right. 2002. So this is the Tobey Maguire Spider-Man?
Yeah.
Yeah. Cars.
After.
After 2005. Boom, he's correct. 1500. Seabiscuit.
2005. Seabiscuit was before 2005.
Jonathan. You are a film buff, man. $2,000. Now keep that hard earned money or go with the big box.
My lady say in the big box. And I always listen to my lady.
I gotta make your lady happy. Tiffany, big box, please.
Come on, Tiffany.
It's a new ATV! This rugged and sleek Sport Performance ATV has a fully automatic transmission, front and rear hydraulic disc brakes, and a liquid-cooled engine. This deal's worth $3,899.
Good job, Carrie. Thanks for teaching, man. Have a seat. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the big deal of the day.